Ready, Joe?
I'm ready.
Joe, can I record this, or do you? Is there royalties?
Give me a mic, and I got the infected mic.
We're gonna have somebody come up now. This is him.
I don't know. What do you want to do?
You got that guy there.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Eric, did you just... Don't fuck with my...
Let me see the microphone.
You're fucking with me. Eric, you're screwing with me, aren't you? What?
I don't care. Let me know what it is.
And by the way, I just want to mention that we have a very special birthday, and a member of our band has a very special birthday, and I just want to say that, you know, it's Pat Finnerty's
birthday.
On the 13th. Pat Finnerty on the 13th. Let's hear it for Pat.
I actually have an announcement too. Now, my birthday's not till next Friday, but thank you, I appreciate that. And if you're friends with me on Facebook, go ahead and check it out on Facebook, and you can write on my wall too, I appreciate that.
Yeah, right.
But get my numbers up. But I also have a more special birthday to announce, believe it or not. Ladies and gentlemen, 2 days after my birthday, February 15th, Jack McCarthy, everybody. His birthday.
Jack McCarthy! Yeah. Mr. Jack McCarthy!
Happy birthday to Jack and myself. Thank you.
That's right. Happy birthday, Pat.
Happy birthday, buddy.
All right.
Yeah, all right, cool.
And in March, I'll be celebrating my birthday, March 5th.
St. Patty's Day.
Yeah, all right.
Oh,
Banana Hammocks!
And you'll hear that at least two more times tonight.
Maybe three. Depends. Depends on my fan base. Yeah, I got a big fan base. You're gonna have to fight me for this thing. I'm not giving up this mic.
Joe, I like that you picked out your tech fleece for tonight. I saw Mick Jagger wearing the same one a couple years ago at the Super Bowl. Rock and roll, Joe.
I got the moves like Jack.
Eric, stop it. I think there's a problem with the mic.